The state legislature has voted to revoke Governor Wolf's emergency order that shut down the state's economy for more than 3 months. Lawmakers say it means business is back open as usual, but the governor says not so fast. Howard Monroe is in Northern Liberties with what this all means. Howard.
Jessica, lawmakers in Harrisburg say the governor is acting too slowly to reopen the state's economy. Now, the governor did admit to acting cautiously, but says he's following the science.
We have to stay focused on recovery, and that ultimately is what's going to help business.
A defiant Governor Tom Wolf responding to lawmakers' attempt to reopen the state by voting to rescind his state of emergency.
The choice we have is whether we prioritize safety by reopening carefully with precautions in place, or whether we just create chaos and confusion through carelessness.
On Tuesday, in a bipartisan vote, the legislature voted to rescind the governor's shutdown orders. It has been in place since March 6th and was extended multiple times.
We represent the people. We have the opportunity to make this right, and we should do it tonight.
Lawmakers say by reopening the state, more people will be able to get back to work. But the governor says if his emergency declaration is rescinded, many protections for businesses, workers, and residents would also be rescinded. The political wrangling comes as the Pennsylvania Department of Human Services announced a one-month extension of the emergency assistance program. It also comes as businesses continue to reopen.
It's been devastating for our industry to have to completely close down, put our employees out of work.
Justin Weathers is the owner of the Bercy in Ardmore. As of June 5th, they were able to offer outdoor dining, but says that's only 15% of their capacity. He says reopening is like relearning to do business all over again.
Anyone that sat and said their business is going to operate at 20% of its previous capacity has to know you cannot do it in the same way as when you opened at 100% 2 years ago.
Now, also, the Pennsylvania State Senate was set to vote today to amend the Constitution. A bill would limit the governor's powers to an emergency declaration to just 30 days. Also, it would take a vote by the legislature, not just the governor, to extend that emergency. Live in Northern Liberties, Howard Monroe, CBS 3 Eyewitness News.
Howard, thank you.